Okay, hello everybody. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm talking really low because I have my baby. She's in there on the bed taking a nap, and she's already been asleep for a while, and so she could wake up any minute. But welcome to Wednesday, November the 29th, 2017. It is 3:40 p.m. in the evening time. Albert's at work. Elizabeth's home. I guess she was off today. She ain't went to work yet at all. She's in there in her room in bed asleep. My nose is itching, sorry. But it is giveaway time. I had several people say, answer to my question, yes, go ahead and do the giveaway. So that's what I'm going to do. Now, through telling you about the giveaway, I'm going to have some questions for y'all, because some things I'm not quite sure of. So, my YouTube channel, as of right now, has 341 subbies. I am 59 away from making 400 subbies, from having 400 subbies. So, do I call this giveaway my 400 subby giveaway? How does all that work out when you do that like that? Because I thought you made a giveaway and named it whatever you were having the people make or do. At least that's what I thought anyway. And that's kind of what I have been doing with my other giveaways. At least I think I have anyway. I could be wrong. I don't know nothing. So anyway, this involves postcards. So do I call it the postcard giveaway? Or do I call it 400 subby giveaway? Do I combine it somehow? I don't know. Y'all tell me in the comments below. But I want this to help me get more new subbies to get up to 400 subbies or more. You know, not just stop at 400. Bring them on. The more the merrier. But it does involve postcards. So, the rules of the giveaway is you have to be 18 years or older or get your parents' permission. I hear everybody say this on all their other giveaways they do, so I'm doing it too. You have to be subbed to me. A lot of other people say visibly subbed to me. I don't even know how to check that. I mean, I know I can go into my subbies and see it, but I also know that if they don't have it turned on, I don't see it. So is that what I do? I tell y'all have to turn it on so I can see that you're subbed to me, and I'll check that. I'll go with that. New subbies are welcome, though. The only thing I ask is when you sub new to join this giveaway, don't just do the giveaway and then when it's over, unsub me. You do that, I won't ever let you join another one of my giveaways. And trust me, I will be having more. But be nice, be kind, be my friend, and stay with me forever and always, okay? Thank you. Alright. This is for everybody, not just the USA. There is only one winner, unless, as of right now, there will only be one winner, unless I get a whole slew of people to join me on this and participate, you know, enter into my giveaway. Then we'll go from there and see how it goes. You know, how many winners I could end up with or whatever. The deadline for this giveaway is from now, as soon as I put this video up and y'all see it, to December the 9th, of course, 2017. That is a little over a week. That should give y'all plenty enough time to do what you have to do and get it to me. I will be lenient, and the closer it gets to the 9th, if any of you see that you are not ready and don't have it ready yet and would not, something's going to hinder you from getting it to me by December the 9th, then just email me My email is Shayan8 at gmail.com. That is Shayann, the number 8, at gmail.com. Shayann8 at gmail.com. Email me and let me know, and I may extend the giveaway a little bit longer, a few days more. So just let me know on that. All right, what to do for the giveaway? Okay, the first thing you have to do is you have to comment under this video right here that you want to enter my giveaway. And you will get one entry for doing that. Then I want you to send me a new unused postcard. It could be of your town, if your town has postcards, because sometimes it's like that. They could be colored, they could be black and white. You can go to a store. I know Walmart sometimes has postcards. Any type store that sells postcards. Okay? Send me a new unused postcard. Or it could be an old unused postcard. And what I mean by old, let's say you already have postcards, but you've had them for years and years and just ain't never used them. You know, they're not, nothing wrote on the back of them. They've not been mailed through the mail. Because I think, I'm doing a video and she's just waking up now. I think that you can still mail those that are old like that. I don't know. Y'all let me know for sure, okay, on that. Also, like, if you go to, you can go to thrift stores or antique shops, and you can find the real old, the vintage postcards. A lot of them, though, will have been used and mailed, and something wrote on the back. Oh, I love those kind, too. So, if you have any of those, go ahead and send me some of those, too, because I love seeing those, and if I can read it, I love reading what it says on the back. But what I mainly want is postcards to be able to, don't know, video, she's in there with the baby, to mail to people, to write them a little note and mail it to them. That's what I want the postcards for. So send me a new or an old unused postcards. Go ahead and throw in used if you want to. I like those too. But you'll get one entry. You only have to send one postcard, okay? If you want to get several and send them, that's fine. One entry each postcard you send. Okay. The next thing, and see, that's little and flat and simple and easy to mail off, okay? It won't take up much postage unless it's hard. It must have not have got it snapped out. Anyway, so the next thing I want you to do is make me a tag. One tag. Simple, ain't gotta be big and bulky, and mail it to me along with the postcard. You'll get one entry for the tag. If you want to do more tags, that's up to you. So it's one entry per tag you send, just like with the postcards. Then make a VR, that's video response to my giveaway, telling about my giveaway, asking your subbies to come over to my channel and sub to me. Stay sub to me, join my giveaway, and have fun. In the video response, you can also show the tag you made and show the postcard you're going to send. You'll get one entry for the VR. Okay, the prize you will get is, when it's all over with, December the 9th, and I draw, probably December the 10th, I'll draw the name. Whoever the winner is will get to choose a tag out of all the tags I received. Depends on how many. You might get to choose a couple or three tags. So that will be the prize. And a few little goodies from me. Alright. So that is the giveaway. Y'all let me know in the comments below if you want to enter. And let's have fun. Everybody enjoy. I'm out of here until next time. I'm done. I'm gone. Toodaloo.